Baltimore, WJZ, slippery roads could possibly be to blame for an overturned tractor trailer on I-95 southbound at O'Donnell St. Friday morning. Authorities say the crash happened at 10:30 a.m. Baltimore Fire Department crews responded to the scene, along with MDTA police. There's no word on any injuries. Follow at WJZ on Twitter and like WJZ TV, CBS Baltimore on Facebook comments.